start off tonight with some breaking news. Utica police responded to a bank robbery call a little after 4 o'clock this evening to Berkshire Bank on Mohawk Street in Utica. Police tell us a male was armed with a handgun and ran off with an undisclosed sum of money. He fled west onto South Street toward Cornhill. No one was hurt. We'll continue to update you as this investigation unfolds.